rules of Zimbabwean roads is simple. Just have to overtake when there is a broken white line on your left side. So can't overtake when there is a continuous white line. So you are only allowed to overtake when there is a broken white line on the left side of the street line. When there is a broken white line on the right side, you are not allowed to overtake. That's the rule of Zimbabwean roads. So you have to keep to the left all the time when there is a solid line on your side.